Dear dears, it is I, Professor Mr. Jackdaws. How are you today? I wanted to share with you something that I came across when I was Googling around for art news of the day, and I found something that might be interesting to you. There is a show at Texas A&M University at the J. Wayne Stark Gallery. They've got a rather interesting show there by a woman named Sharon Dickerson, and it's a collection of masks, plaster casts of Mississippi blues musicians taken from life. Now, Miss Dickerson, the artist, just happens to be legally blind. She has made plaster casts of people like Bo Diddley, Bobby Blue Bland, and other great blues artists from the Mississippi area, and created life casts taken from life. So every pore, every hair is there, and their little faces enduring the application of the plaster. You can see a little bit of that long-suffering tradition of the blues is in evidence in every visage. Now, the thing that's interesting about it is that it's very interactive. Most of the time, as you know, dears, we're not allowed to touch the artwork when we go to a museum, especially not in these pandemic-ridden days where you're not allowed to even touch your own face. Here, they give you disposable gloves. You can walk into the Stark Gallery, and you can rest your fingers all over these blues legends and feel them. If you're a blind person, of course, you're very used to the sensation. If you're a sighted person, you put these gloves on and you can glean whatever you can tactily by experiencing the art very, very directly. So I thought, what an interesting, lovely application of interactivity with art, and how art can be, you know, just as simple as taking something which is clearly just a projection of a person's face. It's a cast, you know, it's a reproduction. But once you isolate it and put it in a gallery, and allow people to touch it and experience it, and I imagine they have blues music playing, wouldn't be surprised at all if it's going over the PA system, then it becomes a very personal sort of conversation between you and people who, in some cases, are no longer living. You know, they're certainly not in the room. Anyway, it's an extraordinary little application of how to create an immersive show from some very simple but very specific and difficult to acquire materials, particularly if you're a blind person. And so, you know, with that in mind, I want to make sure that if she does ever do a show about art historians, that I'm already way ahead of her. And she's welcome to contact me and run her hands all over this model of Professor Knestor Jackdaws. If you think that this doesn't integrate at all with the blues theme, well, you're quite wrong. If you've ever been in Oxmouth College during a rainy February, you know we know how to sing the blues. I can tell you that. Anyway, thanks awfully for listening. I'll try to reach you again with something of interest soon. I'm Professor Knestor Jackdaws. You say it. Ta-ta. Ventriloquism.